Hey, welcome back. So some of the flowers in your garden are not only beautiful, they are edible. Stacy Pandy of Pandy's Garden Center joins us this morning with her recipe for spring pansy cookies. We love you!
Good morning.
It's so good to see you.
How are you doing?
I'm good. I mean, I knew that flowers were edible, but it's only certain ones. So don't be walking outside when all these flowers start popping up and just grab your fork, right?
You definitely want to make sure that your flowers that you're eating are pesticide-free. Maybe something you grow in your garden, like if you grow roses, you can eat the petals, but don't eat the whole rose.
Okay. So what does a pansy taste like?
It's very mild. The ones that we have, like, dried.
Yes.
They're sugar coated, so you know everything's better with sugar.
Right. Absolutely. Okay. So we are going to get to that here, and we're going to decorate the cookies in a minute.
Yes.
But apparently, we're making a
rosé punch for spring or Easter.
You're going to write this down.
And it's beautiful, and we're putting edible flowers in the punch, so it looks pretty.
Oh, okay. So what do we add first?
So we're going to dump some wine in there. This is rosé wine. It's very inexpensive too, and it's a blush color, so it's pretty for spring.
It is pretty. Now, how much?
The recipe calls for 8 cups.
The whole thing. Everybody said the whole thing.
The whole thing.
Keep going, Capel. I'm
just
kidding.
As much as
All right,
you
is
ever.
That good?
Yeah, that's
right.
Perfect. And then it also calls for some lemonade. So I have some organic lemonade here.
Okay.
So this will just lighten it up and sweeten it up a little bit. And then I think this is what's really going to make it great is this is grapefruit seltzer water.
Ooh.
So it'll make it a little sparkly and a little bubbly.
Okay. The whole thing?
Yeah.
Just a little. Okay.
Dump the whole thing in. And then we're going to add some lemon lime. See how bubbly?
Oh, look how pretty.
And we'll add some lemon lime and grapefruit slices.
Okay. Just to kind of.
Yes. Just to lay in there.
Look,
no flavor. It.
Okay, some limes. All right, all right.
So just the juices will add some
look how
really
pretty
great,
that is.
Great flavor. And then our flowers. I also have some mint because don't forget mints are also edible.
Okay.
They're herbs.
Now, can I taste this?
Yes, you can.
You'd rather just me put sugar on first.
I would rather you try the sugar one.
Sure, got it. All right, so this is just for decoration. Okay. Look how pretty that is. I tipped the bowl so you could see it, but we all know that is what's going to.
Maybe.
You got,
no,
Lord.
That'll
work.
That'll work.
You did it.
Little baby bit.
Okay, pretty. Nice.
So,
all right.
That's it. Very easy.
Okay. So let's talk. Apparently, pansies are antioxidant too, so.
Yes, they're very mild. You wouldn't think that they're, you know, tough like lettuce or anything, but.
Is this one right here?
Yes, those are the ones. Those have been dried, so.
Ooh.
Yeah, they're
but
very
I can taste
nice.
That.
They're very good. The little
flour.
Sugar.
Ooh, that is really good.
Yeah, they're very good, actually.
How fun, okay.
So you just take your egg white and your paintbrush, and then you're gonna paint the whole pansy.
Oh.
And this might
just. So egg whites.
Yep, and you just.
Give a little.
Because you want the sugar to stick.
Sure. All right.
And then you can sprinkle the sugar. I also put like edible glitter. You can get edible glitter. Make sure it's not real glitter. And then just put it on top of your cookies. Usually you can put it on when your icing is still, you know, wet. That way it sticks a little bit better. But a lot of people will probably take the garnish off, you know, the
and
pansy. If they don't, some kids might not eat a whole pansy. So, you know, if you don't want to, you can just take the pansy off and enjoy your cupcake.
Look at this. Wait for it. Boom.
So it just makes Easter table look beautiful.
Now, how do you pick a rose, though? Like, how do you know if that one's going to
Well, some are fragrant, so I think the more fragrant ones will definitely have a little bit more flavor.
Okay.
Yeah.
Anything going to help your skin?
They say, yeah.
Yeah.
So I guess, you know, if you eat enough rose petals. Well, there's a lot of rose water, lotions, and so forth. So, you know, everything. And again, with herbs, the mints, parsley.
Okay.
They also make good edibles for decorating.
And if you're having an Easter party, this is some of the ways to decorate. What do we have here? I like the jelly bean.
Oh, yeah.
That's a fun way to decorate, even if you put it on the table.
Yeah,
or
they wouldn't last long at my house.
Hey, tell me about the hat.
So, yes, we have a garden hat contest at Pandy's. The best decorated hat wins a $100 gift certificate.
Really?
So, yeah. So
look at this
decorate
one.
Your best hat.
Listen, the cupcakes are not that important anymore. Focus. How about that?
We're having
Who did this one? Did you?
I did.
Oh,
yeah,
it's
it was
beautiful.
Super fast. Oh.
Very nice. Okay, so again, at the party.
Yes.
What are you going to have?
Spring garden party.
Okay.
We're going to have, you know, a lot of hors d'oeuvres and some vendors. And just going to be a great time to just see what's new for spring. We have a lot of flowers.
Okay.
And everything just to get excited for spring because everyone's sick of winter, you know?
Yes, and again, you can win a $100 gift card.
I'm nice.
We have to say thank you.
Oh,
she made us.
You are so sweet. Well, you
look
guys like freaked out over the ornaments. So I thought, well.
Deviled eggs, thank
it's
you.
It's our favorite, and she just made them just to be sweet. So
sweet.
That's very. That's what a cute idea too.
Thank you. The bumblebee deviled eggs are really cute. Also,
very, nice. Very cute. All right, we're gonna have all the information on our website, fox8.com. Stacey, thank you.
Thank you.
What a fun segment. We'll be right back.
Spring is here. We feel
Yay,
like it's
one more day.
Today with you. Thank you.
One more day. Fox 8 Recipe Box is brought to you by Dean Supply.